Hey you guys, so I am finally announcing my winners for my giveaway. If you didn't already see from the title. New to town with a made up name in the angel city chasing fortune and fame and the camera flashes. Super excited about that. I went on random.org. But first off, I just want to say a couple of things. Thank you so much to everybody who entered. I'm so happy with the outcomes. I got a ton of new video ideas. I just know how to improve my videos now, and it just helps me out in the long run. And thank you so much. You guys know how much you mean to me. The support and everything is just crazy when I think about it. So thank you guys so much, and to everybody who didn't win, don't be sad, there will be tons more giveaways. I'm planning one coming up soon, like super soon, but please don't leave any mean comments. I know there are going to be some people that just unsubscribe anyway if they don't win, and it's kind of upsetting, it's kind of disappointing to lose some subscribers because they didn't win something. But I'm just letting you guys know that it's not going to be your last chance to win something. It's not like I'm never going to do another giveaway. Also, another thing, I was kind of surprised not too many people entered for the Coastal Sense. I think only two. Yeah, it was only two people that entered for the Coastal Sense. So I'm going to go ahead and get the Coastal Sense palette really quick. Please make sure to message me if you are one of the winners so I can get your personal information. Also, please make sure your parents are aware of this. Please make sure they're allowing you to win this. If not, please let me know and I'll just go ahead and pick a different winner. It's not a big deal if they don't let you. I know some parents don't like that. So let me go ahead and go get it. Alright, so I'm back. Now I need you guys to message me right away. There will be a 1 week deadline. If I don't receive a message from you within 1 week, I will be picking a different winner and they will be taking your spot. Also, again, make sure your parents are aware. I don't want to get anybody in trouble. Giving away the Coastal Sense 88 Original Eyeshadow Colors palette, and it looks like this. And again, I'm really surprised not a lot of people entered for this. This is a beautiful, beautiful palette. The colors are insanely pigmented. But here are the colors. And you get 88 colors, and a lot of them are colors I would actually wear. Some are pretty pastels, some are shimmers, some are neutral colors, some are dark colors, some are warm colors, and some are cool colors. This is just a beautiful palette, and I'm so happy to be giving this palette away to Brittany E. So, Brittany, please make sure you message me. I'm really excited to give this away to you and stuff like that. I think you would really, really enjoy this palette. Thank you so much for entering, and thank you so much for giving me those beautiful ideas. I really paid attention to them. I'm going to do that one tag, the Alex's Newman tag, I believe, sometime soon. But you will be winning this Coastal Sense 88 palette. Moving on to the Urban Decay Naked Basics palette, a ton of you entered this, and I can understand why, because Urban Decay has been known for their beautiful, beautiful palettes and their beautiful, beautiful colors. With that in mind, please be aware that your chances were substantially lowered because of that, because of all of the entries. But like I said, you'll be winning a Naked Basics palette. And the colors are just insanely beautiful. There are 5 matte colors and 1 non-matte color, and that is Venus, which is this bright shimmery right here color. And this is just such a beautiful palette. I'm super excited to be giving this away to the Leo the Great 15, I believe it is. I'll have all the names spelled out below. But I think she's really going to enjoy this palette, and I also think Brittany's really going to enjoy the Coastal Sense palette. So again, thank you so much to everybody who entered. I will be hosting another giveaway sometime soon, so please make sure you stay tuned for that. Also, don't forget about my vlogs. I am switching from daily to weekly. I will be doing a vlog every day,
and then posting it all on Saturday. It's just gotten so hectic with school and stuff. I just don't have the time to edit every vlog each night. So yeah, I'm just going to be doing a weekly vlog of every day of the week. So thank you guys so much.